telling him and what he is trying to lay out that is going to be the structure and how they're going to win hockey games, they believe in. And you got to believe in it before you're going to buy into it. And I think right now, Don's got a really good pulse on this group.
Victor Olofsson takes the puck at center. He will go first from left to right. Between the hash marks and the backhand. Pad save by Shesterkin.
Does he not know he's a shooter? Olofsson going in, trying to make a deke right here. Goes in on the forehand, fakes, comes to the backhand, and then just doesn't get a really good shot on. And Shesterkin stays right with him there.
Well, he's a good player, isn't he? He's got two goals in the game. He's 2 for 2 in the shootout so far this season. It's Artemi Panarin from center. Wide to the left at the faceoff dot. Starts to cut in. Can't stop moving forward. A couple to Deeks, and Linus Allmark says it had it all the way, and he did.
Well, he's too big a goalie to pull this one off because you're going to get in tight. And as soon as he's going to stay out there on the blue paint, he's not backing into his net real deep. There's nowhere for you to go. And right there, he knows there's nowhere for him to go. He's just going to try to beat him on the glove side up top. Linus does a great job with it.
All right, figure this one out. He's a shooter, and he's got that long reach around if he needs it. Tage Thompson between the hash marks. Tries his shot, he scores!
Oh, great quick release right there from the backhand to the forehand. You're going to see it go right in the inside of that right post, right over top of the pad, under the glove. But it was hard. You see how quick and hard it is there? Goaltender has no chance on that one. Nice move there by Tate Thompson.
Mika Zibanejad in across the Buffalo blue line between the hash marks with a deke, and Allmark keeps it out. Big save, Linus Allmark at that far post.
Yeah, Allmark, he's gold at this. He's money. And he's showing it right here. Zibanejad trying to get in tight, trying to put this one on the ice. But you look at those pads. It's past the post, so nothing's going in between the post and his skate because it's 6 or 8 inches past and nowhere for his advantage had to go.
Casey Mittelstadt can put it away here. Mittelstadt walks in between the hash marks. Backhand saved by Shesterkin.
Now he got himself in a situation here where he's off to the side. He's on his backhand. And he just kind of tries to flip this puck up and over. And he doesn't get it high enough. It only goes halfway up the net. That hits him right in the arm, and he's able to keep it out of the net.
Well, we don't know how much Linus has seen of Kaapo Kakko in these situations, but here we go. Kakko between the hash marks on his forehand. Backhand. Oh! Covers the far post. Sabres win it.
Yeah, big win for the boys here. It was a nice job from start to finish. These guys worked really hard in this one. They did a lot of good things once again. Got down, found a way late in the third period to get themselves tied. I think they played safe in overtime just to try to get themselves to the shootout because they know that man right there is money in the shootout. And that's what they did, and he came through for them. And here's Kakko. He doesn't even get the shot off. He gets himself in so tight. He stick handles himself right out of contention to take that shot right there, and Linus Allmark shuts them down in the shootout for the win.